Hey, what's up, y'all? It's Loyalty out here. Sitting here doing an introduction to what I'm going to call the end of my chapters of my life. It's called Change. Change for the future. Change for the better. I'm out here. You know what it is. It's Ridgeway. Ridgeway Core 1. We got to be out here for these people. It's called the People's Nation. Start of a movement. I got to do this for my people, and I really got to do it. Follow my heart and listen to what the grandmothers and grandfathers have told me to do. For many years and for many generations, we all been facing trauma. So why not come together and start healing? Together as a nation, together as a people, together as a tribe. There ain't no more time for division. There ain't no time for judgment. We all gotta show love, raise the consciousness, and show everybody that we understand what it takes to move together as a tribe. Because without each other, we ain't gonna make it. And when I see is all of us coming together to save each other, save humanity, save our next generation. Because it's not about us adults no more. It's about the children. And when I speak the facts, I mean what I say. I walk this land speaking the truth. And if you need anything, any information, any knowledge, any wisdom, come to me. You know what it is. We out here. And forever in my life is going to be my soul searching to make sure that the next generation is going to be okay for humanity, for love, sacredness, for what we rise upon. Everybody out here in the land, either whether you're Ogechita or Kichita, whether you gang, whether you a community, whether you're an elder, we all need each other. We out here.